Welcome to my lovely kingdom, my queen. I hope you are quite comfortable. You know, I wasn't completely sincere with you. Now that we're married, I suppose I can let you in on my little plan.
What are you talking about?
Well, it's quite simple, my dear. You see, a long time ago, this place wasn't known as Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. It belonged to me, and to a very old friend of mine, Mr. Fredbear.